please.
September 21st.
If you're a senior and you miss picture day, we'll be having makeup pictures on Monday, September 24th. You should be receiving an email.
We'll be having makeup pictures on Tuesday, September 25th for all students in grade 9 through 11 who missed their pictures back in August. Please be prepared to get your picture taken by next Tuesday. And you should have received an email telling you the exact time your picture is. This is a makeup picture only for students who missed their picture, not for those who want to retake them.
If you have photos from prom or say this last year that you'd like to be featured in the yearbook, please email ccsyearbook2019@gmail.com. Also, the first Chick-fil-A leadership meeting will be September 24th from 3:30 to 5:15, and the next one will be October 9th from 2 to 3:30. Both will be held in the Tech Lab Room.
We are looking for upper school students who are interested in volunteering for NightSpec October 12th after school. If you are interested, please email ptfnightsbest@sharkchrist.com and someone will get in touch with you.
Students, if you did anything fun over the summer, have pictures, or if you're a freshman and you have pictures from Washington, D.C., please email them to ccsyearbook2019@gmail.com.
If you're interested in signing up for varsity swimming, there will be sign-ups in Coach Hoff's room, room 306. There will be a mandatory lunch meeting today in room 306. Be there.
All those interested in attending Harvard Model Congress, there will be an informational meeting in room 306 on Monday.
All those interested in signing up for March for Life should sign up in Mr. Hoff or Dr. Headley's room. There will also be an informational meeting on October 1st in room 306.
Here's your lunch menu, Charlotte Christian. We got three cheese pizza, meat lover's pizza, chicken orzo soup, roasted cauliflower, Caesar salad, and a gluten-free pizza. Enjoy.
Happy birthday to Jackson Myers, Emma Edwards, and Corey Griffin.
Upcoming college visits today, Grand Canyon University.
Monday, Roanoke College.
Tuesday, Gettysburg and Duke University.
Wednesday, St. John's College and Trevecca Nazarene University.
Thursday, USC and Belmont University.
Friday, Lipcomb University and University of Cincinnati.
Woo!
My name is Elizabeth Sockleben, and I'm your Student Life Prefect. I just wanted to let you guys know that Homecoming Dance will be September 29th, which is the Saturday before Homecoming Week.
Knights News just wanted to remind you, don't dress up for Homecoming next week, but do buy your Homecoming ticket and do get your costumes ready.
That's all we have for today, Shaw Christian. Enjoy the show!
Why do you have Nicolas Cage background?
Oh, there's so many of them.
Hey guys, you know I just started my YouTube channel?
Yeah. I don't think I've heard of it before.
Did I ever tell you where I got my inspiration?
No. I don't think so.
There is somebody at this school and they have the best vlog I have ever seen.
Who is it?
There's another one.
What's her name?
That's the thing.
Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to, or welcome back to my channel. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading, but it's been just such a busy week. All the new fashion trends have been coming out and I've been shopping 24/7. Today I'm gonna be doing a try-on haul for Homecoming Dress Up Week. I'm so excited, I can't wait. Y'all are gonna love this. On Monday, I'll be sporting this sassy number. I mean guys, how amazing will this be for Protect Our Home Day? I can't even tell you guys how thrilled I am for Tuesday's fit. It's, woof! I swear if you looked up Home on the Range Day in the dictionary, this outfit would definitely come up. Wednesdays might be my favorite outfit ever. Home for the holidays day, I'm ready for you. Home Run Day has my name written all over it. Can you imagine the faces of everyone as I walk into the senior hallway wearing this? This outfit is so me. And last but not least is the famed tradition of Home Field Advantage Day. I cannot think of a better way to get hyped for the big homecoming game. That about sums up my homecoming week try-on haul. Make sure to smash that like button, guys, and subscribe to my channel, at Sammy Morris, for weekly videos.
What are you guys watching?
Nothing.
Sure, it seems pretty funny. Looks like I gotta switch schools again.
You got this. Just be totally normal. Be smooth, calm, cool, and collected. Whatever you do, don't mess up. Just get it right. She's gonna say yes.
You wanna get up?
Yes! I do! Oh my gosh, I thought you'd never ask.
Okay, just asked the wrong girl, but it's alright. We're good. Alright, now I just need the tickets.
Two tickets, please.
$30.
They have four.
I'm sorry, I can't give them to you unless you have $30.
I guess I'll be back.
Okay.
It's today? Okay, gotta go. Come on, hurry, 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 please. Come on, come on, let's go. Alright, come on, we can do this. Shorts? Come on, really? Wait, I can't drive. My mom has to drive me.
I'm just driving Tommy and his pretty date to homecoming.
Oh, yeah, that's just that.
I think we're here. Are we good?
Yes, Mom. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Be careful with the Louie. Okay. Are you guys gonna go? Or are you just gonna
just
sit?
Take your back.
I can't drive. Okay. Now what, mister? When you come back, that sass better be gone.
Whatever, Mom.
Is my name not already on the list?
It's not, sorry. Do you not have your tickets with you?
What?
Dude, come on!
This is the worst day of my life. Everything has gone wrong. I asked the wrong girl.
What?
I forgot that it was today. I forgot my outfit. I'm wearing shorts. This is the worst thing ever.
Dude, it's homecoming. It's fine. I got you.
Thank you.
Wow, thanks, man.
Enjoy your night, guys.
On this episode of State Your Case, Knights News presents Bear versus Gorilla. Get ready to rumble. 20 seconds to state your case.
Time starts now.
I think a gorilla will win the fight. Oh, you said a fighter race.
Fight.
I think a gorilla will win because, have you ever heard of a silverback? A silverback is the most aggressive gorilla there is. And then you got a grizzly bear and a polar bear. A polar bear, though, it's too cold, so it don't want to move. So I think a silverback will win. Thank you.
Bear.
Why?
Because it's a bear. Because he's twice the size of a gorilla. Because with one single swipe of his paw, he can decapitate said gorilla. Bear.
Gorilla can bench 4,500 pounds.
Yeah, I'm going gorilla. Gorilla all
definitely
the way.
Gorilla. Gorilla's box.
It is without a doubt a bear. A bear has claws and it will smack the gorilla in the face.
Gorilla is the prime male.
I gotta go gorilla all day.
Bear or gorilla in a fight?
Bear, gorilla?
Bear.
Who says gorilla?
Bear would win. Tell Henson, the bear would win. Gorilla, because of the position that he starts off in. He starts here, and he explores.
15 seconds.
And he can press 4,600 pounds, and he can squat like a lot. He can, you look online, you can see they can actually lift from a two cars. Bear stands up, bad stand. Take down.
Stop.
The bear weighs 5 times as much as the gorilla. The bear is, like, it's not even the same weight class. The bear is going to win.
And the winner is... Gorilla!